Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is your girl, Asia. You know, tune in to We React TV. Coming at you with a TV show reaction, y'all, okay? Marvel Studios, Hawkeye. Season 1, Episode 5, titled Ronin, baby. Ronin, okay? we about to get right into it, y'all. We got this episode and one more for this Season 1. And I don't even know if it's going to be a Season 2 for them. Like, oh, it's just going to go right into the movies or not. But, like, it's about to get to the nitty-gritty. These last two episodes are going to be the nitty-gritty. I'm trying to remember to go check the, see if there's any end credits, you know what I'm saying, before I do my talking and stop recording all that stuff. But last time on Hawkeye, y'all, okay? You know, we had a lovely guest appearance, y'all. Lovely cameo. Yelena has finally arrived on Hawkeye, bitch. Okay, we've been waiting on this moment. We've been waiting on it, baby. Okay. You know, it was a nice little fight going on the rooftop between, was it Maya? Oh, Yelena? Kate and Clint, bruh. It was crazy. And then Clint got triggered when Kate got thrown off. Well, I was going to say over, but off the building. I wasn't sure if I want to say off or over. got thrown off the building, right? But I think she got, I don't know. I'm trying to remember who the heck threw her off the roof now. But they threw her off, and then she was connected to one of the little wires and shit, so she wouldn't completely fall. You know what I'm saying? Go splat. So, and when Clint saw that, he went running and saw her hanging there, you know, like this. And that triggered, because that's how Natasha went, right? So that triggered something for him. And he promised her Kate mother that nothing would happen to her. So when he saw that shit, he got triggered and said, like, he cut that wire and he said, go home, just go home. Like, I got it. Fuck it. But she said, hell nah. She went back up there with attitude and just like, nah. Yep, and that's when they revealed Yelena was here. You know, Maya went off, like, left because Kate hit her with a goddamn arrow. Look, she got shocked and then got hit in the arm with an arrow. My girl Maya said, like, look, I'll recoup and deal with y'all another time. Fuck all that. I ain't about to get shot and also get hit with a fucking arrow, bro. Like, that's a little bit much. But yeah, we like, in the beginning of the show, we felt like something was suspicious with the mother. And this episode, like last episode, to me, it really hit home. Like, I think she had no good, like, for real. And also, too, like, Clint's wife, was it Lauren or Lori? I'm curious, was she ever a goddamn agent for S.H.I.E.L.D., bitch? Because the way her and Clint be having these conversations about what's going on, what he working on, her ass seemed like she was an agent. And I'm cool with that shit, though. I'm cool with it, though. But I'm just trying to figure out if that's what it is. She used to be an agent or something. That's how they met or something. She the one that retired and he kept going. I mean, it makes sense. Now, about this watch, I tried to look at that watch closely to see if it was actually a male's watch or a woman's watch. Because for some reason in my head, I feel like that might be Clint's wife's watch. I don't know. I could be totally wrong. I don't know. But just something just, it just, the things he would say and then me seeing that, like, his wife could have been an agent, maybe that's hers. Or could be somebody else. I don't know. But I'm just getting the feeling. I'm not sure. That's just me. But, yeah, that's what happened last time on Hawkeye. Okay, so let's get into this. We're about to get deep into this, bruh. Let's go. But before we do, please do like, share, and subscribe to the channel, okay? Once you hit the subscribe button, please hit the notification bell so you get notified when I upload new videos to the channel, okay? And also, comment, okay? Also, I have a Discord, so if you want to join, please do. Information's in the description box, all right? Full-length reactions to Hawkeye Season 1 will be on Patreon. Link in the description box, y'all, okay? All right, let's get into Hawkeye. Disney Plus.
It's a synthetic gas. The counteragent to chemical subjugation.
It's an antidote. Control yourself.
He had widows implanted all over the world.
Yes, no, you're not.
You should be the one to tell him it's over.
Come on now. Come on now. Is that, oh, really? We're going back. What you doing, girl?
Hi there, Anna.
Who the fuck is... do we know who this chick is? Should we know? What are we... Okay, bitch, not a devil. She said do it, bitch. Hold on, sweetie, wait a minute. What we doing? She used to be a black widow, bitch. Because they knew each other, bitch.
Scary, but we are here to help you.
Look what you did to my rug. $100 down the drain. Thanks.
Excuse me?
I don't think she was brainwashed.
What, you thought I was some rich pervert's prisoner?
Oh, yeah, kind of.
Wait, this is your house? How can you afford all of this?
By doing the thing we're all best at. Killing for money.
Bitch,
how many widows have you helped?
She a hit woman out here, bitch. Maybe. For real.
Really? Yeah, it's hard work.
This was after.
It's hard for
okay.
Them.
It's after the Black Widow movie.
It's hard watching them wake. But it's so worth it. And when we've cleared up all of this mess, we will make good lives for ourselves.
Yelena, how is your sister doing?
She's doing okay.
Good.
She's good.
And then you and Ash will be reunited and go live your Sex in the City fantasy in New York.
God.
Excuse me.
Sex in the City, we should watch it together. Is she okay or no? Like, wait a minute, bitch. Hold on. Wait. Or did you just lie, Yelena? What the fuck? Oh, so she got snapped. I like how y'all did that. Where she left off. And what happened years later? See, paint and everything. So who in that house now? Oh, shit. Hey, bruh, my girl
What's
got...
happening?
She got snapped.
What's going on?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Yelena?
Holy shit. Oh, God!
You're back.
Who's that, Mommy?
It's okay, sweetie. She's an old friend.
Bro, I love how y'all do these snaps, bitch. Oh, God. God damn, Marvel.
We adopted 3 years ago. It's been amazing. So
you yeah,
you
like
left
this,
the house in a much less dramatic fashion
so
than
this
you did
is
that day.
Out.
Realize this, and now you will, too. You can start with contract work. And then you can stay here as long as you need.
Okay, stop. It's Anna.
Look, it's
I was
too much.
For 5 seconds, I come out, and I've lost 5 years of my life. Please.
I'm sorry, Yelena. I was just trying to help you.
Oh, no, I thank you. Yeah.
Bruh.
I need to find Natasha. Can you help me find Natasha? I need to tell her I'm okay.
Oh, baby. Hey. No! What we about to get, bitch? I can't. Have y'all starting with that shit, bro? Well, you like, bro.
Okay. Oh, my God. Are you okay? And why are you wearing your archery suit?
Oh, you know, just thought it went with
this
me,
is
just archery.
To do with Clint Barton.
Mom, no.
Clint protected me.
And you'll be glad to know he then told me to come home and stay away from him.
Look at me. You're the only thing that matters to me. Are you sure you're okay?
Okay. Baby, understand, bruh. Clinton been through this shit for years, bro.
That's okay.
Do you ever worry about me not finding my path?
No. I know exactly who you are. And I have a pretty good picture of who you're becoming.
A hero. That's what she's gonna be. God damn it.
Something.
She's gonna be a hero.
Clint
That's
and I have been looking into our mom's murder. And we found a lot of incriminating stuff about Jack, Mom. Including this shell company that he has called Sloan Limited. Maybe there's a reason for all of it. I don't know, but you
Let's
just
see
have
what
to
mom
please
do.
Just promise me that you'll look into it. That's all I ask.
Okay.
Will
okay,
you?
I will.
Will you?
You go get your things.
You know, he'll be just saying home. That to just hush her up for now. Mm-hmm. That shit didn't feel good, did it? I don't know. Well, I really don't know, but I'm just playing. Shit, it's a pointy ass joint going right into your meat right here, bitch. Like, I mean, shit.
Kate Bishop.
Bitch.
Hi.
Her ass. Okay.
I made macaroni if you want some.
Really? Really, Yelena? Really?
I'm sorry, what? Well, I was starving and you took forever, so I wanted to make food.
Yelena, funny as shit, y'all. I swear she is.
What do you want? Relax, Kate Bishop. I just want to talk, okay? Are you really not hungry?
That All right.
Is so long. It's really tasty. Really tasty.
Yeah, I know what box mac and cheese tastes like, okay? I know it's delicious.
Forks. No. You have one fork?
I'm one person.
That's so weird. This is not cutlery.
I am not gonna just sit and have dinner with you after you tried to kill me and then just broke into my house.
I did not try to kill
you. Her
I put you on a wire to remove an obstacle. And B, I did not break anything. I am way too talented than that. And C, stop being so defensive.
Asa,
okay?
you're
so hostile.
I love her.
I'm not going to hurt you. I promise.
What?
I don't have any weapons on me.
Bullshit, man. Why'd you just put your sleeve up with the
back.
Thing on
I
your wrist?
I don't have any weapons currently in my hands.
Bitch. Eat you later. Shut up.
That's a lie also. Come on, take a fork, eat.
Yo, I'm Please, sorry. You later will have cried to his bitch because her ass is simple.
You're probably thinking, what? This is crazy.
Yeah.
I'm going to have dinner with the enemy. And she made some really good smelling macaroni. But in all honesty, if I wanted to kill you,
you would have already.
Right as you open the door.
Yeah, well, I probably wouldn't have even had time to shut it.
No.
I'd have been dead.
No.
Okay. I love them. Yo, come on, let's go. They play too fucking much out here, bitch. Oh, he got her back. Okay, good. Hurry up and give it to that lady, bro. I thought they was going to forget all about that bag, bro.
Hey, Grills.
Are you done?
Yeah.
I go?
Sure can.
I can put hot sauce on it? Oh, I love hot sauce.
Her ass.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
So what do you want?
Hey, bro.
Well, it's my first time in New York. Mm-hmm. But it's a business trip, so time is limited. But I do want to see some things. I want to see the Empire State Building. The new and improved Statue of Liberty. And the Rockefeller Center.
Very funny.
What, it's not good?
Oh, no, they're great. Yeah, you've got to see the tree.
Exactly. See? I love American Christmas the tree, the presents, the super-powered reindeer, Rudolph. He's so weird. Have you ever eaten reindeer?
Well, okay.
Cannot say I've had the pleasure. No,
no, it is not a pleasure.
Okay.
No, it's really tough. It's chewy. You have to braise it for a really long time. But hey, Kate Bishop, you grew up here, right? You must have some recommendations for me.
Yeah.
Elena, what are we doing, boo? What are we doing, Elena?
Let's see, the High Line. High Line is great. Mm-hmm. There's a Christmas market in Union Square. I'm not quite sure those are the right fit for the bloodthirsty vigilante type.
The bloodthirsty vigilante. Sometimes you're funny, Kate Bishop.
Do you keep saying my whole name just to point out that you know it?
Yes. I know a lot about you.
Uh-huh.
Mother, Eleanor, lives on Park and 41st. Oh, father, damn it, deceased. Yelena. Very sad. And you recently walked into traffic to save a dog, which I'll admit is pretty cool, and you got a few points from me on that. University GPA, 3.8, senior, double major.
Right,
and...
okay, we get it. Thank you.
Hey, bro.
Are you in New York to talk to Clint? Is that why you're here?
No. No.
No, I don't think so.
I'm here to kill him.
Yeah. Can we talk this out, boo?
I have a question for you.
Oh, Lord. What is it?
What is it? Why do you risk your life for him, Clint Barton? How has everybody forgiven him for his past?
He saved the world.
No. My sister saved the world. Natasha Romanoff, she saved the world. Stop pretending like you're not surprised. It does not look cool.
You're really Natasha's sister?
Yes.
Wow, I did not see that coming. Well, thank God I didn't kill you up there.
You kill me again. Okay, Bishop, you are so funny. That's hilarious. That one is the funniest.
Bro, this whole...
Natasha and Clint were friends. Why are you after him?
You are so fond of him. It tells me you don't really know who he is.
He came out here to protect me.
No. He came here to protect his reputation. Do you know how many people he killed? The trail of blood that follows him, you could wrap around the entire world.
Okay, wow, that was very Russian.
Hmm.
He's still an Avenger.
What does that word even mean, huh? That it holds so much power. You call him a hero no matter what he does?
It means that when you choose to spend your life trying to help people, there are going to be things that you lose. When you face the kind of threats that he has, there's going to be collateral damage.
My sister is gone because of him.
No,
she's gone. Is she collateral damage?
Elena, no, it's not like
no
that, baby.
That is true. He would not let that happen.
How long have you known Clint Barton?
Oh, gosh. It's just... Please, can we have a conversation, bitch? Oh, God.
It will not be difficult for me to complete this assignment.
Wait a minute. Somebody hired you to kill him? All I'll say is that if there is someone out there that is telling you Clint is a bad guy, then maybe you should ask yourself what kind of person hired you. He is not perfect. Nobody's perfect, but he is good.
Exactly. But let's say your sister, like, knew the shit he did.
However he convinced you about who he is, or how many people think or call him a hero. Truth is, it doesn't matter. We are defined by what we do, not by nice words. Like it or not, there is no escaping this.
Can we be friends here? Like, let's not, because this, I ain't gonna lie, this whole scene with them was hilarious. I've been waiting on the shit, but can we be friends? Where you the next Black Widow, she the next Hawkeye, bitch. Let's go. Come on, bitch. Friends forever. Come on.
Okay. Thank you for the girls' night. Truly.
This was girls' night, Yelena? Seriously? The fuck? Yo, okay. Ace. Yo, Yelena, I swear. Hey, bruh, I love Yelena. I'm sorry, but I didn't. Bishop,
do not get in my way again.
Oh my god. How? Look, how they gonna come? Bitch, look. How we gonna get these two together? Come on, man. Friends! Come on, friends. Friendship. Like, what's the song, y'all? I'm sorry. I'm blanking. No, really friendship. It. Like, come on, man.
Since there is this guy. Come on.
I promise you, this is all a big misunderstanding.
I've never worked a day in my life.
Well, we have some tax records that are beg to differ.
I'm telling you, the only Sloan I've ever known was this woman I dated in Palm Beach, and she was an absolute nightmare.
I'm so sorry. I looked into it, honey, and you were right.
I don't blame you for calling the police, darling. I would have done exactly the same thing. I've obviously been framed. Mm-hmm. I'll clear all this up and be back in a jiffy for your Christmas party. You'll see.
That's just...
Natasha, I really need to talk to you right now.
Come on, bruh.
You were the bravest of us all, weren't you? Loyal, stubborn. You always had to win, didn't you? And for a stupid orange rock. And I've replayed that a million times in my head, hoping for a different outcome. But I do my best every day to earn what you gave me. I just want to say, I miss you. And I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do.
And what the hell, what you about to do, Clint? I don't, what you mean? What, sorry about what? What you about to do?
I'm sorry. This problem just keeps getting bigger. Yes, Meyer is relentless. She's got her hands on the watch. She looked into her family. Someone has hired a Black Widow. I mean, I don't even want to think about where this all goes.
Clint, we've been so careful, really. I mean, the kids and I are so far away.
It's not far enough. It's never far enough. If I don't end this tonight,
so was the watch hers?
It's just a matter of time before the big guy gets involved.
Jesus. Are you sure?
Oh, can't be sure. It's the big guy. Thing. You mean, bitch?
Then follow your gut.
Oh my god.
What?
Is that what you wanted to hear?
She had to be an agent, bro. I'm sorry. My girl said follow your gut, bitch.
Listen,
if you gotta kill him.
For permission, and you don't need it from me, so.
Bitch.
I trust your judgment.
Child, look.
To do.
Hey, son. My girl. He married the right one, bitch. That's all I got to say.
I always understand more than anybody else ever could.
He married the right one, bitch.
You.
That's all I can tell you.
I love you. Go ahead, miss.
Child, look. Alright, boo, you about to waste your bullets. I'm just saying. There you go. Her damn prosthetic leg, bitch. Oh my god. Masking myself, bitch.
I wanted you. No. But if you or anyone comes after me, my family, it'll be the last thing that you do. You have my word. You and I were the same. We're weapons. When you're filled with rage, it makes you blind. It can be used to be manipulated. Trust me, I know. Yes, your boss.
Say what?
Your boss wanted your father dead. Now he's using
me. Bitch! Come on, boo.
You tracked my phone again, didn't you?
Yeah.
So this rescue mission, you got an escape plan?
Hey, are you Tabitha?
Yes.
She used a fucking name, bruh. A-O-K used another name, bitch. Tabitha. Oh, so the boss wanted him. Oh. Oh. Why?
So
That's it. He got away. Damn it.
What's the dealio?
What are you talking about?
Oh! She picking up on some shit!
I don't know. I...
Mm-hmm.
I didn't get the call.
Mm-hmm.
What is this?
Come on outside, baby. We'll take you after. Come on. Come on. Just come on. Home is this way. It's fucked up. Seriously? Kingpin. They got nobody. Can't be nobody else but Kingpin, this bitch motherfucker. How dare you? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm, yeah. So that's what her show gonna be about. She gonna try to find out the truth and shit. Mm-hmm. I'm with it. So just come on outside. Come on, Echo. Come on over here.
Thing we should worry about.
Being the team with Yelena and Kate. As soon as we get Yelena on our side, you know.
The mask.
Where is it? Kate?
Come again, bitch?
Look at this. Who's that with my mom?
Who? Can we see?
Well, that's the guy I've been worried about this whole time. Kingpin.
That is so him, though. They try to make... Really?
Mr. Grinch.
Y'all play too much right now. Okay, bruh. You saw how they try to, like, phase him out, though, but no, that looked like him completely. Unless they did some Photoshop and just, like, they did some kind of shit. But that looked like him. That looked like him, the actor, yes. Wow. So Kingpin. So, okay, her mother is the one that hired her, though. But Kingpin is probably the one that told her to do it. Bro. My bet Kate's mother works for Kingpin, bitch. Wow. So, question. What did her, did both the father and the mother work for Kingpin, or just the mother? You know? Was it during their marriage or after he died that she went working for Kingpin or some shit? Okay, so from that, Yelena took Kate's advice and went and found out the people that actually hired her and why. I'm glad that Yelena did that. I'm glad. Bruh! Oh my gosh. We got so much. We see what's gonna happen on her show. We see what's gonna happen on her show. She's gonna find out what really happened to her father, why, and I think she's gonna try to probably take Kingpin down or some shit. I'm pretty sure of it. And then she gonna come on our side. I'm hoping she come on our side. That would be nice. Some way, somehow. Like, come on our side. I'm telling you, be on the team with Kate and Yelena. Once Yelena finally officially come all the way on our side, though. Like, you know what I mean? But I'm glad Yelena did that. I'm really glad. Mommy out here working for Kingpin, bitch. How you get that, mommy? how'd you get that? Like, how'd you become to meet Kingpin and shit and working with him? Were you and your husband in this together? Like, what happened? So was that a whole trick, though? What, arresting Jack and shit? Oh, you just tying up loose ends, right, since your daughter and Clint knew about this shit. Like, oh, we gotta get rid of him. Something. I don't know. Like, is Jack gonna come back in the picture? Because obviously, he worked for Kingpin, too, though. Like, mommy, why are you doing this? Why are you working for a bad guy? Like, what happened? Like, I need the deets of how this became, bro. I need the deets. Details. Bitch. But can we give it up for Clint's wife, though? For real? Again? Can we give it up for Clint's wife? Because he married a good one. Like, honestly, he married a good one. Like, bro, she had to have been an agent, bro. Like she had to have been an agent. For Shield. She had to have been. Like, I'm telling you, more and more, I just feel like maybe she's been an agent. Like, dead ass. This was good, though. This is good. I'm just really happy that Yelena went and did what Kate said. Like, go find out the people who hired you and shit. Like, and you gotta figure out why they hired you to do that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know Yelena never met Clint, but, like, you know, your sister was fine with Clint. Like, they were friends. You know what I'm saying? He was hired to actually take your sister out, but he never did it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, come on. You know? And you and your sister have passed, too, bro. Like, do you understand? Y'all assassins, bro. Like, what? Come on. But Clint really is a hero. He helped out in the War of New York, bro. Like, he did. He helped. He tried to save your sister, but you wasn't there, Yelena. Like you were gone. You were gone. We're sorry we don't have video footage. Like, if you was like us audience that saw that shit happen, then you'll see it differently, bro. But, yo, I ain't gonna lie. I was waiting for that moment for Yelena and Kate to have a scene together. Bitch, that shit was like... That shit was hilarious. Bro, Yelena is just... Bro. Her and Kate being a team, bro, like... Bro, that shit... Right here, Yelena said girls' night. What? Girls' night? Eating some mac and cheese in a damn... Hey, bro. You might have funny as shit, though, bro. She is. She was killing me, bro. I'm just like, what the fuck? She told me I don't got weapons in my hands, but yet you got them on your wrist, man. Like, what the fuck are we doing? She like, I don't have no weapons, and then she pulled up her sleeve and shit. It's funny as shit. But let me see. Hold on. Let me see if there's a... end credit scene or some shit. Nope, it looked like it's going to be on the last episode, probably. I'm surprised. Okay. That's cool, though. That's cool. That's cool. Crazy, bro. To find out that your mama in some mess like this, bro, that's crazy. Like, your mama is one of the enemies, bro. Like, Think about that shit. Kate wants to be, ever since she was young, she wanted to be there to protect her mama since it was just them two, and wanted to be, grow up to be a hero, bro. And to find out that your mama is like an enemy, bro, that's fucking nuts. Like, bitch, like, that's your mama. Like, that's your mother. Like, what the fuck? I'm gonna need, like, hopefully the next episode, the last episode, will be a backstory, like, how the fuck she become to be working for fucking Kingpin, bro. I'm dead serious. Like, Kate mama enemy, bro. Like, and Kate wants to be a fucking hero. Like, that's crazy. Like, that's some wild shit to deal with right there. Man, look. They crazy out here, bro. They crazy out here, bro. Shit. All right, y'all. I enjoyed this episode, bitch. We done got a lot of juicy information, bitch. We got information about Echo going on. Can't wait for a show now. I cannot wait. Cannot wait for a show now. I like how they did that, though. Mm-hmm. Let you know how it's going to go for her show. And I mean, in the comics, if I'm not mistaken, what I was told in the comics, she wound up going against Kingpin, I think, right? You know? Something like that, and pretty much trying to go on the good side. But it's crazy, though, that Kingpin is the one that wanted her father dead. Like, what the fuck, Kingpin? What we doing? Bruh, but yeah, this was good. Can't wait for the last episode. Last one gonna be, I know the last one gonna be something. Shit. All right, y'all. That's all I got for this episode of fucking Hawkeye. Okay. Yeah, can't wait for next week. Mm-hmm. Last episode. So once again, y'all, please do like, share, subscribe to the channel. All right, once you hit the subscribe button, please hit the notification bell so you get notified when I upload new videos to the channel. Okay. Also, I have Discord, so if you want to join, please do. Information's in the description box, all right? Full-length reactions to Hawkeye Season 1 will be on Patreon, link in the description box, okay? All right, y'all, this is your girl, Asia. We React TV. Catch you next time. Peace.